large summary. I'm expecting this to not be any longer than like 5 minutes. Don't get me wrong, I've been doing lots of projects, but not a lot of crazy projects. the barbershop job. Let me make sure this is... Yeah, it's good, my audio. Alright, the barbershop guy, he said that he was getting busy, and then he was looking at a new computer. Other than that, I've gotten zero jobs from him. And that sucks because I was really starting to financially put that into as, okay, so this is how much I can expect every month. Because he said they expect 2 videos every month. In March, he just fell off completely. Which sucks. Because theoretically, if I go into filmmaking as a full-time job, and Malachi, family fit guy, pays me $420 each paycheck, and theoretically, the Shay, the barbershop guy, paid me $100 each paycheck. That gives me $100 to myself. And if I still do CVS, then, oh, hey, that's even more money to put into this and all the filmmaking loveliness, you know. But whatever, as long as I make bottom line, that's all that matters right now, I guess. I'm still going to try to make more than bottom line. That's why I'm not completely quitting CVS. Other than, you know, if things did flop, I would be able to pretty easily go back to CVS. I don't expect, and I hope not, for things to flop. But backup plans are not a bad idea. So let's, what you're watching right now, going on behind me, is actually... Well, good. We'll do a new shot since you've seen that one enough. Actually, don't do that to me. Oh, my golly gee willikers. I thought all this stuff was supposed to go on loop. None of this is on loop. None of the... Okay. Well, that's...
Hello?
So yeah.
Anyone
over
that,
there? Tomorrow. It'll be done.
Huh.
And if
I
you
need some sleep.
Last summary for any, I think it was mostly just a summary. The one last summary there was some stock footage used. I don't think there's any stock footage used in this one, so it's all the deal. This is actually my Player North video. I'm just showing you some shots. We summoned it up. Because we finally shot all the shots.
Hello?
Now I'm just trying to schedule a day two.
Anyone over there?
Because that's like another side project I'm trying to do. I'm trying to
teach
and teaching. Well, I'm trying to teach filmmaking while I'm teaching filmmaking.
Yes, I did. Hello?
I don't know when the next personal project like this.
Anyone over there?
I don't even know how good this project's gonna look.
I just need some sleep.
I'm the one that's done most of the filmmaking stuff.
Yes, I did.
When you're working with other people that have done a lot of filmaking, to do
better. What it is about. It is about,
hopefully,
that you have the capacity.
I'm working with him. So, you don't see him in this, but. Charles, if you remember seeing him in, I think, my last summary. He has a lot of those, so we'll see where that goes. So that's all the footage of really that I can show that I shot or significantly played a role in shooting. I don't know if you got that, but one of my ways of teaching the whole filmmaking thing is I'm trying as little to touch the camera. So Charles Duncan, the guy I'm trying to help learn to filmmake it, become a filmmaking team, he did all the shooting, so give him props. I helped him learn the one effect where you zoom in camera while walking away, and vice versa. I can't remember the name of the effect. Hitchcock effect? I don't think that's it. You can search that one up, though. I will go ahead and start presenting some other people I'm working with. Starting with my cousin. This is my cousin right here. She recently, somewhere in the middle of March, oh god, we hit 10 minutes, wow, see, this is the Family Fit t-shirt, so we're working together to try to move his apparel brand forward, because he really wants to make a apparel brand business, along with his Family Fit educational series. But she's also helping with my Instagram a lot. Give her props. And when you go follow her, you should go ahead and follow me too. Because I end up doing a lot more summaries on my Instagram, because it's just like, okay, time a little bit. It's usually I do all my stuff and then I'm like, hey everyone, this is what I did today. And then I go to bed, you know. It's a little bit more frequent. But they don't stay on there, so these YouTube versions, I try to put a lot into it and really like put a lot of knowledge in it, just like with the live edits that I do. Even if I'm not saying much, there is a chance that you will learn something from watching me edit. You know, like I'm trying to teach filmmaking in different ways that you don't typically see. Like if you went to one of my live edits, you could chat with me and ask me something, maybe I can show you right then and there, you know? And then after the live edit is done, it'll still be there for whoever else might have questions. I might actually like put your comment on the thumbnail and then then everyone will be like, oh yeah, that's actually something I need to know, you know, and they'll go to it, you know. Just experimenting. That's the fun thing about being not, you know, all the way up there yet, is you can experiment a lot. I've been experimenting for a lot of my life. But as long as I'm not experimenting too much on other people's stuff, it doesn't hurt me too much. So yeah, there's Katie's. I'm going down the list I made. I decided to make a list on this summer too. I can't remember if I told you guys, but since I got some projects here in Evansville that I didn't expect, and it's going really well, I'm looking at houses, and I'm still looking at houses. So that's happening. I will be able to show a lot more of the filmmaking process and stuff once I finally get a house, because apparently realtors like my CVS job. That's one reason I haven't completely got off the 9-to-5 job, or at least more so. What else we got? I already told you about that. Alright, Family and Fit. Alright, so here's the Family and Fit channel. I'm sure I've showed you this one a couple times, because, yeah. They are now at 630 subscribers. Like, wowza, you know? It's pretty awesome. Most of these videos I actually end up editing. It's very seldom that they edit videos anymore. They mostly shoot them and then do the business stuff like promoting it and such. And trying to get them up in these higher views, like 447, 518, 1K, you know, what do we got here, 3.2K, you know, we're making progress. He's doing some experimenting. This was like an experiment trying to get used to living, because I've been telling him that something he should get used to, because I like to think people like the ability to talk to you in person and ask you questions. Like I said, he's launching his Family and Fit apparel. We did have some issues with his summer shredding videos that I found out today. So if you go and watch those and they're not perfect, there's a reason. It's not just because I'm bad at editing. It's because things didn't export right. Which he was not happy about, but I kept reminding him that, hey, you got 630 subscribers. Literally 30 subscribers today. You know, there was a positive. It had nothing to do with the negative, but, you know, we're going places, all right? That's the main thing. Yeah, so been editing lots of his videos. He wants me to do more, but I need to get more off the 9-to-5 job, you know? And then you got Trent Shell here. He has hit 13,000 monthly listeners. So, doing pretty good. There's the Good Enough video that I did a summary of last time, and then this is the Misery song that we'll be releasing literally tomorrow. And I showed you a little bit of the footage. So if you just can't wait for the song and seeing the music video, you can go ahead and see the song on Spotify. Just search up that Trent Shell, you know, and then you'll be able to see it. It's also on his YouTube. If you want to just go ahead and subscribe to him. And look at his first music video that I helped him with. And you might want to subscribe and touch the bell icon so that you, if you forget in that one day time frame, you'll be reminded. But other than that, let me go back to Family and Fit and show you. I'll show you this summer shredding.
You can't see much of a difference, but it's there. Hi guys, welcome.
So, that intro, I've been doing that a lot with their videos now, with their summer shreddings and their poverty meal preps, their big, like, every week gotta upload videos. There is one highlight, one teaching moment for the end of this video, before we go, and, it's actually really simple. You might have seen it on one of my live edits. I literally just open up Adobe After Effects. You can pretty much do it with any of the versions. If you don't have the CC, you have maybe CS6. You just go into After Effects. They have like a project file. Actually, I should probably go back just a little bit. So go to Video Hive, this isn't sponsored, by the way, just me trying to help you guys out. Video Hive, and this is my profile. You can go downloads. You can download it, but first you gotta buy it, right? So, it is $33. $33 to get this. I went ahead and got the extended license because I plan on using it in future projects, and eventually, like, technically, I'm getting paid for it on Family Fit. I don't want that ever to bite me, but that's basically what that extended license is saving you on, is if you ever get paid, you don't have to worry about them coming down and be like, hey, you didn't pay to get paid for this. You know, I'm just saving my butt. It's still pretty cheap, though. You get 140 Flash visual effects. But yeah, if there's anything to take away, there's at least that. If you're really serious about getting this, you know, some of those shortcuts, I just looked at it and I was like, that would be just, there's not a lot I could do with the Family Fit videos right away, but a nice intro, and I even experiment with doing an outro. Although I don't think he liked it. Can I actually make it to that? I didn't even think about that. Hold up. How do I get there? How do I get there? How do I job relate it? Yeah, Google Drive. See if I can get there real quick. Before. Oh man, time flies. Shared with me. Family Fit D. Where's branding? Okay, so I made this outro. Which, is nice, but, apparently, he likes that one better still. Which, doesn't matter, I still use the effect, because I threw in the flame to make a nice, cool transition, you know, not something that's, you know, already half-baked into Adobe Premiere After Effects, you know, something really, like, throw some zest in there, you know, which, doing it for one video, not worth $88, maybe worth $33, but I'm doing it on, in 1 month, I probably did it on roughly 20 videos, I think it's automatically worth it, you know. And I'm going to be using it for 20 more videos every month, you know, until those videos are done. And then if it starts another series, then, you know, anytime there's a series, having the, like, the constant same, like, you know, it's just nice. It's a nice little bit. Let me go ahead and go back over here. And, yeah. If there is anything to take away, there's that. There's your learning tidbit of the day. Oops. I thought I was using... Okay, I meant to make this bigger. There we go. Alright. So, Trent music video, Katie, looking at houses. classroom and music video, 630 subs. Started going back in the gym, kind of off topic, but you know, this is sort of vloggy doing what I'm doing right now, and I'm not even looking at you guys. Sorry, that's what I meant, is to look at you guys. Going back to the gym, signed up Paranoia Project. I made up with my old roommate. I don't think I ever brought up any drama, but that is some drama that happened last year that finally, I guess, is smoothing over. Trent Spotify is going up to new heights. How I got to make cool text, I just showed you. And that is it. So yeah, thank you for watching.